senior parents, please come down and meet your players. Welcome to the 2023-24 Collinwood High School Basketball Senior Night. It is an honor to recognize these senior basketball players and cheerleaders. Vincent Blaylock. Vincent has been a member of the Trojan basketball team for 4 years. He is also a member of the football team. He is being escorted by his parents, Shauna and Ben Blaylock. Yeah. After high school, Vincent plans to become a chicken farmer. Miss Sandy Brett. Sandy is a 4-year member of the Collinwood basketball team. She is a member of the Beta Club, FCA, Leaders in Action, Junior Civitan, and Talent Search. She is a member of the Homecoming Senior Royalty and was elected most popular in the Senior Superlatives. Danby is the daughter of John Gray and the late Jennifer Gray. She is being escorted tonight by her father and her aunt, Jessica Columbia. After graduation, she plans to attend college and pursue a career as a PTA. Wesley Brewer. Wesley has been a member of the Trojan basketball and football teams for 4 years. He was elected winniest in the Senior Superlatives. He is the son of Amanda and Jeff Rumbo and the late John Wesley Brewer. He is being escorted by his parents. Wesley plans to become an electrician after graduating high school. Alec Daniel. Alec has been a member of the Trojan basketball team as a manager for 3 years and a member of the Leaders in Action. He is being escorted tonight by his parents, Bobby and Blake Daniel. After graduation, Alec plans to attend trade school to become an electrician. Alex Payne. Alex is a 2-year member of the CHS basketball team. He He is also on the football team and talent search. He is being escorted by his parents, Alicia Daniel and Jeremy Daniel. After graduation, Alex plans to become a part of the TBA apprenticeship program. Haley Dodd. Haley has been a CHS basketball manager for 2 years. She is a member of the Beta Club, Talent Search, Leaders in Action, FCA, and the Student Council. She is the secretary of the senior class and junior senate team. She was elected most courteous in the senior superlatives and a member of the 2023 homecoming senior royalty. Haley is being escorted by her parents, Keith and LaWanda Dodd. She plans to further her education at Columbia State to become an RN. Jamie Hernandez. Jamie is a four-year member of the basketball team. She is a member of the Beta Club, FCA, Leaders in Action, Spanish Club, and the Wayne County Soccer Team. She is a member of the Homecoming Senior Royalty and was elected most athletic in the senior superlatives. Jamie is being escorted by her parents, Alicia Juarez and Pedro Soto. After graduation, Jamie wants to attend the University of Tennessee at Martin to major in elementary education. Ava Keaton. Ava is a four-year member of the cheer squad and is a captain this year. She is involved in the Beta Club, Junior Civitan, Talent Search, Leaders in Action, and the Spanish Club. She was elected most mischievous in senior superlatives. She is being escorted by her parents, Laura and Will Pig. Ava plans to attend Columbia State to pursue a career as a physical therapist. Jolie Limble. Jolie is a four-year member of the cheer squad and is a team captain. She is president of the senior class, the Beta Club, and the Junior Civitan. She is a member of the Leaders in Action, FCA, Talent Search, and the Spanish Club. She is a girls' state nominee and a Tennessee All-State cheerleading finalist, and the CHS 2023 Homecoming Queen. She is elected best all-around in the senior class superlatives. Jolie is the daughter of Susan Lindwell and the late Joby Lindwell. She is being escorted tonight by her mother, Susan. After graduation, she plans to attend the University of Tennessee in Knoxville and pursue a career in occupational therapy. Katie Lee Morris. Katie has been a member of the cheer squad for 4 years and is now a team captain. She is a member of the Beta Club, Leaders in Action, MFA, Junior Civitan, and the Spanish Club. She was selected most school spirit and senior superlatives. She is the reigning 2023 Miss Collinwood. Katie is a girls' state nominee and a member of the 2023 Homecoming Senior Royalty. Katie is being escorted by her parents, Sarah and Chris Morris. She plans to attend the University of North Alabama to obtain a K-5 teaching degree and one day raise a family. Hannah Reiser. She is a member of FCA, Talent Search, and HOSA. She is a member of the 2023 Homecoming Senior Royalty and was elected most dependable in the senior superlatives. Hannah is being escorted by her foster parents, Lindsay and Mark Statham. She plans to attend college and pursue a career as an ultrasound tech. Fletcher Thompson. Fletcher is a four-year member of the basketball, football, and baseball teams. He was elected best all-around in the senior superlatives. Fletcher is being escorted by his parents, Tanya and Nick Thompson. After graduation, Fletcher began plans to become a police officer. Blake Whitney. Blake is a four-year member of the CHS basketball, football, and baseball teams. He is a Boys State representative, a member of Beta Club, Leaders in Action, and the National Society of High School Scholars. He was elected most athletic in the senior superlatives. Blake is being escorted by his parents, Kim and Tim Whitten. Blake plans to pursue a degree in agriculture science after high school. Christian Tabita. Christian has been a member of the basketball team for 4 years. He is a member of the Leaders in Action and the Betty Club. He was elected best dressed in senior superlatives. Christian is being escorted by his parents, Christy Kendrick and Christian Tabita. Christian's future plans are to major in computer coding and informational systems in college. Collinwood High School faculty and community would like to express a huge, sincere thank you to these students and their families for the support and dedication given to CHS throughout their high school careers. We would like to wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors after graduation. Would you please give them all a huge round of applause? Thank you.
Thank you. I'm so
Number 3, Jake
Mercer. Number 4, Landon Gray. Number 14, Tanner Nason. And number 41, Eric Peters. Recognize two of our singers. Number 4, Alex Daniel. And running through the lineup, one last time, number 3, Lester Thompson. Number 12, Blake Whitney. Number 13, Christian Zabella. Number 15, Wesley Brewer. Number 25, Vincent Blazer.
Yeah. Thank you. And you're about to find a tribute from the Southern King Raptors.
Now is your last opportunity to buy that ticket. Give your two dollars and bring your five.
Thank you. Come on. got to bring, pick somebody else's name that you trust and bring them with you. All right. Come on, nobody's volunteering. All right, over here, somebody. Who did it?
Thank you. 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 Thank you.